Hello and welcome back. Today we're gonna go scuba diving in Cozumel's amazing coral reefs. Okay, so today I'm going to share with you some videos that I took while I was scuba diving in Cozumel, Mexico last month. Scuba diving is one of my favorite pastimes. It's a chance to see natural reefs and the beautiful, amazing diversity of fish and corals that can be found in these reefs. So scuba diving in Cozumel, Mexico is pretty unique. It's all about drift diving, where you let the current take you over the reef. And if you've never done this before, the feeling is amazing. It feels like you're actually flying over these coral heads. And what you'll see is amazing diversity of gorgonians, sponges, and corals, some soft corals and some hard corals. And the diversity of fish is just as impressive. There is lots of damselfish, wrasses, angelfish, sharks, rays, and eels. So I'm going to stop talking now and let you immerse into this amazing underwater world. Thank you. All right, that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I hope to be able to go out and do some more scuba diving in the future later this summer. So as always, please like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much.